Sanjeevan Vidyalay in Panchami comes to you with a presentation by the students, of the students, and for the students.
Amog, tell me one thing. There are so many schools in Pune and Mumbai. Then why learn at Sanjeevan Vidyalay in Panchami?
Sure. Why don't we just walk around the campus and learn about Sanjeevan Vidyalay from the students themselves?
Founded in 1922, Sanjeevan Vidyalay is like a home, away from home.
Here, in nature's lap, we learn to live together. We learn to learn and learn to be. My last words sound a little different. Learn to be Laksh.
But that's what we are doing all the time, trying to be ourselves, aren't we? And as we move ahead, we will know how this happens.
Well, no doubt about that. We learn to live together.
20 acres of our school land is divided into three learning living clusters and an 8-acre vast playground. This enchanting green campus, full of birds, squirrels, peacocks, mongoose, rabbits, and everyone's favorite, the monkeys, makes the school stand out from the rest.
The best place of our school is the open air assembly ground, gathering here on Wednesdays and Saturdays for the morning assemblies. And in the evening, to enjoy the quiet time is an experience by itself.
And here, we also celebrate Christmas, Holi, Vasant Utsav, the beginning of spring, and many such occasions where we are close to nature. We love to loiter around and spend time on this open-air playground.
In fact, we celebrate all the festivals with lots of enthusiasm and gusto, be it Teacher's Day, Janmashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi, or Christmas. All of these are accompanied with music. Dance, drama, and most important, togetherness. We learn to cooperate, understand, and adjust with children from different cultures and backgrounds.
Our school is affiliated to four different examination boards. Our primary, middle, secondary, and senior school all have well-designed classrooms, science laboratories, and special rooms for computer technology.
MindSpark promotes real understanding and analytical abilities for mathematics.
The interactive touch table is an in-house innovation for students and staff. It helps us to explore different areas.
We have a fairly large library comprising 27,000 books and lot of magazines.
Looks like our libraries are going to have a learning center that will be used for research on skills and project development. And here, we will be able to work with our teachers on various interesting topics.
The Film Appreciation Club, where students watch, appreciate, and discuss, or should we say, critically analyze films in their own way. GESE, a spoken English program of the Trinity College to enhance communication skills. Connect the World Child. How do children go to school in various hazardous areas of the world?
Here is a nursery for endangered species and medicinal plants.
These, Duke of Edinburgh Award Scheme, now IAYP, International Award for Young People. We trek and go to see waterfalls.
By doing this, we actually experience and develop comradeship and get courage to face hardships. For us, it's a great adventure.
We undertake socially useful activities with a big smile and originality. Here we learn and reach out to all, even to the people we have never met.
Our school runs special outreach programs in 14 villages around Panchami to help empowerment of women and to set up rural libraries for young readers.
Sanjeevan is one of those very few schools which has an exclusive fine arts center dedicated to music, art, craft and dance. Right from class 3 to class 10, two periods in a week are dedicated only to learn vocational skills.
Here we learn metal casting, bamboo art, glass painting, candle making, tie and dye, computer hardware and basic electronics, nursery development, gardening, etc.
And every 6 months, we can choose a different vocation.
Eventually, students and staff present their skills and showcase their work on the 4th of February, that is, on Creativity Day. It is one of the best days of the year. The Living Learning Cluster 3 is a beautifully designed vocational training center used for high-end learning programs meant for the senior school, that is, grades 11 and 12. It should be mentioned with great pride that the VTC land has been donated by late Sri J.G. Bodhe, one of the first alumni of the school. This brings us to the multi-purpose hall, our savior in the rainy season. As most festivals are during the monsoon season, we celebrate them in this hall. It provides a platform to showcase children's public speaking and dramatic skills, a place where they learn to express themselves without fear. And we take pride in saying that this hall was inaugurated by Bharat Ratna, late Sri Pandit Bhimsen Joshi.
MPH also has a wooden floor to accommodate sports like badminton and table tennis.
Sports, physical fitness and health care are our strong points, and our school is truly well equipped to handle such activities. Besides the multi-purpose hall, we have a huge 8-acre playground at a height of 4,242 feet above sea level, named after our principal, late Sri Sharad Pandit. It is one of the favorite places of students. Not to forget the mini Olympic-sized swimming pool. Here, swimming is compulsory for all. A hard court tennis surface, basketball courts, gym, and to top it all, special coaching in archery and Malkhamb. No wonder some of our students got gold medals in archery at the national level. Dedicated coaches encourage children to take part in various sports. Yoga and pranayama are an integral part of this concern for health and fitness.
Obesity? No. Fitness? Yes. That is O-N-F-Y. The overweight and underweight are constantly monitored. The BMI of the entire school is recorded.
The school has an infirmary. It has about 8 beds with qualified nurses and a visiting doctor.
Take a look at this statistics. Learners to teachers ratio 8:1. Learners to caretakers ratio 12:1. When in the school, you just can't leave without visiting our living areas.
Our living areas are traditional, yet well designed and spacious.
Besides the dormitories, there are activity rooms and study rooms.
Our life in the dormitories begin at 5:30 a.m. even before the sun rises, and ends when you see stars in the clear skies.
We seek happiness from others' joy and share the somber moments.
Students spend time together, watching television once or twice a week.
We learn to make out right from wrong and good from bad.
Of course, The sustaining force behind all this is the mess. They like to try out different cuisines, and so they are well represented in the mess committee. Besides students and two members of the mess staff, the mess committee consists of nutrition experts, the principals, senior nurse, and some staff members who are appointed on rotation with inputs from all. A well-balanced, nutritious menu is planned. Our board results for the last many years have been making us proud.
They say, seeing is believing. So do come and stay with us and experience the thrill.
Life in Sanjeevan is a challenge, an adventure and a thrill.
See the school, witness the tradition.
I am sure you will not find anything like this anywhere.
Come, help us make Sanjeevan Vidyalay the place to be.
At the end of it all, what is learning? Learning is but to enjoy living and growing, experiencing the kaleidoscope of lives and thoughts, of cultures and characters. And as mentioned in the UNESCO report on education for the 21st century, education has to help us explore the treasure within. Aham Brahmasmi. There is a treasure within us. There is a treasure within each child. As a ploughman said to his children in one of La Fontaine's fables, be sure not to sell the inheritance our forebears left to us.